For food.
He's like, snooze, you lose. Don't play with your food, Gemma. Eat your chicken. Chicken.
Bardsley already ate yours,
huh? I don't know if that rice stuff's good anymore. He didn't seem to like it, so. Because it's cold or something?
Oh, yeah, he prefers it. They both prefer it warmed up, I'm sure.
He ate it. Stop. Just give it to him. It's gonna be good.
You're doing so good, baby boy.
There's two things.
That sure looks great on you.
Want more?
This is one of my daughter's sleeves to her shirt.
Stop, Bubs.
It's Gemma's chicken. You already got your chicken.
Did she ate it, huh?
No, I'm just not having to feed it. I think it was too big of a piece. Feed it,
baby. Delicate.
Do you want the whole piece?
And Bards is right in the mix. Let me have it. I'll show her how to do it.
Stop. That's her piece. Let her have it. No. Her piece.
You're silly.
No.
He doesn't like that.
She doesn't like it either.
No, I'm saying he doesn't like the word no.
No, that's what I mean. That's what I mean.
Oh, he's going to be patient because it's mine now. She moved.
No.
Ooh.
Stop.
Gemma's food aggressive. That's right.
No.
What's
her piece?